Hello, hi everybody, this is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome to another video. I got a little car talk update for you guys today. The audit at work that I spoke of in the previous video is finally over, thank God, and everything went relatively smoothly. Little cleanup work that we'll have to do before next year's audit, but for right now, it's behind us and I can kind of relax a little bit. But what does that mean for you guys? That essentially means that videos will start coming much more frequently now. Really stressful last couple of weeks, but things are, you know, like the weight of the world's off my shoulders at this point. I did preload a video last night. It's going to show up about 8 p.m. Central Time this evening. It's just sort of a little introductory video to the Mini of the Week series. I know that there's a lot of new subscribers to the channel, and some of you are, you like some of the videos, but you may not have experienced some of the other ones. So I kind of want to give you an idea of what some of these new series, not necessarily some of these new series, but some of what the series that I do on this channel are all about. And so I may do this several times when kind of reintroducing a series that we haven't done in a while, Mini of the Week, Friday Afternoon Figures, even tutorials and things like that. Overall, like I said, just expect a good deal of videos to start hitting YouTube very, very soon, and really, really, really excited about the next few weeks. One of the things I want to talk about is, well, let's see, we're a minute and a half in. I may go to 2 minutes and then we may stop. I'll do another video about this, but, looking right now, June the 30th, that's next Friday evening, probably going to do another AGP Up All Night. And potentially, haven't quite decided yet, might end up doing one on July the 3rd, the evening of the July the 3rd as well. The initial intent was to have a week off of work during that week, but we were informed that that is not to be the case after all, so I'll end up working pretty much the entire week now as it is, but I will still get the 4th of July off, so that will be something there. But expect at least one more episode of AGP Up All Night to show up here within the next 2 weeks. Maybe two, who knows. But looking for a mini right now to paint. I don't think I want to continue working on the Korn Bloodbound guy. Yes, I do want to finish that model, but I don't think I want to do it on camera. I think I want to do something else on camera. Something, I'm thinking non-Games Workshop. To be honest with you, what I'm really thinking about is maybe a Spellcrow miniature. Either that or maybe going really old school Games Workshop and pulling one of those adventuring heroes out of one of the out of the Hidden Treasures box that I showed you guys several months back. I don't know. I haven't quite decided yet. I might even go with a Rackham miniature, but you'll just have to tune in on January the 30th and find out, because I couldn't even tell you right now. I have no idea. May end up letting it end up in the hands of the whims of fate and rolling a die and seeing what of six different models I might go with. Who knows? For right now, though, I will call it a video, and I'm going to take myself a small little nap and then head back into work. So, you guys take care. I really appreciate you watching. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to leave those in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions if you haven't done so already, so you don't miss any of these awesome videos and you get notified every time a new one goes up. So, that's all I got for you guys today. Thank you again for watching. I really do appreciate it. God bless you all. Have a wonderful rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.